Egun honeta eskerrik asko. Guretzat ohere bat da hemen egotea. Eta prozesu honetan laguntzea. It is a historic occasion today. We are disarming one of the longest surviving armed groups in the world. It is also the last autochthonous armed group in Europe. In January 2014, the Commission verified that ETA had put beyond operational use a specified quantity of arms, ammunition, and explosives. This was the first step towards ETA's disarmament. Today, the Commission received from Jean-Noël Echeverri, a representative of Basque civil society, information regarding the location of ETA's weapons, ammunition, and explosives. This information was immediately conveyed to the relevant French authorities, who now have it in their hands. They will now secure and collect ETA's arsenal. The Commission will not be involved in this stage. The Commission believes that this step constitutes the disarmament of ETA.
Nous sommes nombreux à avoir attendu cet instant. Car dans les cinq points de la déclaration d'AIET, chacun se souvient que, après la déclaration de cesser le feu de l'ETA, qui est intervenue immédiatement après la déclaration d'AIET, le processus de paix supposait aussi l'amorce du démantèlement de l'arsenal de l'ETA. Toutes les composantes de la société sont aujourd'hui partie prenante de ce moment historique.